Good morning, children. Everyone, open your environmental studies textbook. Today we are going to start our 10th lesson, children. That is birds around us. Birds around us. It is in the page number 61. Everyone, open your textbook, page number 61. If you don't have the textbooks, come to our campus and buy them immediately. They are available in our school campus. Okay. Now birds around us. Morning onwards, we will hear the sounds of the birds. No, children. Have you ever experienced that one? See here. We can see birds all around us, in the sky, in trees, in backyards, or on windowsills. Means what? ee pakshulni manam ekkadekkada chustuntam nanna aakashamlo chustamu chetla meeda chustamu back side parrot antam kada akkada chustuntam ledhe varandalo chustuntamu lekapothe windows untayi kada vaatli meeda aa moolalla nunchi sounds cheyadam chustuntamu. Sparrows, crows, pigeons, mynas and parrots are some common birds we see flying around. So these are the some common birds and regular ga manaki kanipistu untayi anamata ivi. Actually ga we'll see the sparrows and the crows now, children. Ee mynas and parrots ante eppudaina chustamemo tappa regular la manam em chustamo sparrows and crows ni chustuntam. Okay, a bird is an animal whose front legs have been modified into wings. So bird anedi kanavala dani front legs ela untayi nanna wings laaga untayi anamata. It has light hollow bones and is covered with feathers. Light hollow bones untayi avemo feathers toni cover ayi untayi. A bird has two legs and feet. So bird ki entendi two legs untayi feet untundi. Okay, it has four toes in each foot with long nails called snails. Claws, long nails called, what is that? Claws. And in the bird came in type two legs and feet and then four toes and type. Our toes ki in each foot ki then came to the gorilla and untai anamata. Okay. What will man we call them as a claws. Claws are used to hold the branch when the bird perches. A claws will aim out the bird then me then settle and then kondi. What will gatti ka patkundi then matte padipole kunda. Okay. So common birds. What are the common birds here? The sparrow is a bird that we see around our homes. Sparrow enti nanna actual ga manam intlo chuttura gaani baita gaani chustuntam even adi chinna grass teeskochi intlone ekkado fans degaro lekapothe windows degaro kuda pettesthu untundi. Okay, it is a small speckled brown bird. It has dark brown claws and chirpy call. So daniki ela untundi adi brown bird anamata a chirpy call adi archetappudu kuda different ga untundi. The pigeon is a bird with gray, black or brown feathers and pink claws. So pigeon in different colors will be there in all these manners. What is gray, black and brown feathers and a pink claws it will have. It will hold no children adi pattukoneda anamata. Okay, pigeons gather in groups on our window sills or balconies. The pigeons okay sir group ga vachesi kich 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 man sound chestuntai kada so ala vachi egiripothu untai anamata. The parrot is a green colored bird. It has green feathers and a curved red beak. Parrot ni ramchilika chusi untaru kada beak ela untundi red color lo untundi and green color feathers lo untundi. It can speak by repeating the words we say. We can train this bird. Manam adhe paniga okay word ni antunnam ankonde hearing it also will speak that word. Okay, now the kite is a small animal eater. Kite is a small animal eater. Ide em chestuntundi chin chin animals lante evanu unnay ankonde vatni chase chesi champesi tinestuntundi. It has a hooked beak. Then beak emo hook tho untundi. It flies high in the sky. It flies very high in the sky and when it sees some food it dives down to grab it. Anta paini chegurutu kuda okavela adi chustund ankonde chusinappudu daniki emaina food kanapadindi ankonde because edana insects laanti kanipinchindi ankonde just it will come down to eat that one. Okay, even though it is flying in the sky if she sees that one down it will come. Okay, turn the page children. Crow is a bird with black and or dark grey feathers and a black beak. So how the crow will be usually commonly we'll see no children. It will be a black and dark grey feathers. It has black and dark grey feathers and a black beak. It has a black beak. It caws loudly to warn its companions of danger. It caws ante arustund anamata. ఈ మనం చాలా సార్లు చూసే ఉంటాం ఏదైనా ఒక క్రో చనిపోయి పడిపోయింది అనుకోండి రిమైనింగ్ ఆల్ ద క్రోస్ విల్ కమ్. అసలు దాని దగ్గరికి ఎవరిని వెళ్ళనివ్వం అనమాట. ఇట్ విల్ చేస్ హ్యూమన్ బీయింగ్స్ హ్యూమన్ బీయింగ్స్ ఎవరైనా వెళ్తే ఇంకా వాళ్ళని వెంట పెట్టేసి పొడి చేస్తూ ఉంటాయి. ఓకే, సో ఏదైనా ఒక ఆపదలోని తన కంపానియన్ ఉంది అంటే కనుక ఇట్ కాజ్ అరుస్తుంది అనమాట. Peacock is a male bird and long showy tail that has feathers. A beautiful bird peacock is. So it has a long tail, దానికి feathers ఉంటాయి, colorful గా ఉంటాయి. It has a fan shaped crest on the head. Here on the head it has a fan shaped crest. Ila three wing untai anamata. Okay, Next, when it rains, the peacock dance is displaying its unusually green and blue colored feathers. So peacock likes the rain anamata. Rain ochinappudu it will feel very happy and it will open all the feather and it will dance. Okay. The duck is a water bird with white or brown feathers. It has webbed feet for swimming. So duck ela untundamma, a duck is a white or brown, a two ways lo untundi, and then the webbed feet untundi anamata, they are used for the swimming purpose. Here, down see activity for FA. Tell us who we are. It has a long showy tail. Now itself we have read. Now who is that? That is a peacock. In the same way, see the remaining birds are there. No, try to write their names. Otherwise, in the next class I will tell you the names of those birds. Okay. And here, birds and their beaks. So different types of birds will have the different types of beaks. This one we'll continue in the next class, children. Everyone complete this one, page number 62. And here from page number 67, what are the feathers of birds? Read and write that one question only, one time in your homework book with good handwriting. Give finger gap between word and a word. Thank you, children. Have a good day.